this has been going on since 2012. Yeah, and this is our fourth event. The first one was there were only 6 clubs. After the third one, we got 44 clubs that joined us. And this is a mini toy fair. This is not our full event. Yes, our full event is next year. We going to take a break. We want to do a fundraising for our club. So this is a fundraising event for our big event next year. So my plan is we do this mini toy fair twice a year to get fun for our big event City FKL version 4 next year.
Okay, so can you tell us a little bit about this event? Like what can we know, what the participants can do, what can they expect?
This event, okay, this event is a Kampung style toy fair because we wanted to bring back the old games, like you see got congkak, elastic, sepak takraw, everything. When we were young, we cannot afford to buy all the toys that we wanted to buy. Now we can afford. I mean, we work and we can buy whatever we want. Sometimes it's, the price is very high. But if you keep it mean in box, I mean, you don't play around with it, after a few years, the price will increase 100%, 200%, 500%.
So in a way, it's an investment.
Yes, it's a big, good and good investment.
Basically, our group is focusing on Transformers saja. Transformers saja. So because we are actually under ROS, under Club Peminat Transformer Malaysia.
Okay, why Transformers?
Basically, kita grow up, childhood time kita grow up at that era. So that time Transformers was a big thing. Basically, all the kids from 70s to 80s, they will grow up with Transformers. So that time masa kecil, when we are young, nak beli Transformers, we have to based on our parents. So now bila dah besar, we can actually have our own money and actually collect our own lah. So basically we are living our childhood dream.
Nama superhero Clawman. Nama karakter dia Bohan. Kalau tengok dalam cerita Clawman, kalau dia tak jadi Clawman, nama dia Bohan. Kita daripada club Clawman original member. Boleh tengok dekat kita punya Facebook, Clawman original member. Clawman superhero pertama Malaysia.